Thank you for the opportunity to share my journey of faith and also my journey of my ministry as a priest of the Archdiocese of Melbourne. Briefly, I would like to say I came from Vietnam originally, and I started my training to become a priest when I was only 11 years old in Saigon, the former capital city of South Vietnam. And then I grew up most of the time of my life in the seminary, major minor seminary first, followed by major seminary, 7 years each period. And then 1975, the communists took control of the whole Vietnam. In one sense, it's good to see the whole country reunited as one. But in another sense, it's hard for people living in the South Vietnam because the change of political situation with the communist regime. So people there found very difficult to adapt the new way of life, the new political system. So many people escaped by boat, and I was one of them. And 1980, the end of that year, I took with me two younger brothers. We escaped by boat from South Vietnam to Thailand. And then from Thailand, 1981, after 3 months in the refugee camp, we arrived in Melbourne, sponsored by Australian government under humanitarian program. Okay. And then I arrived here in Melbourne 1981. I learned English, and then I joined the seminary in Clayton, Corpus Christi, to continue my formation to become a priest. And I was ordained priest in 1985, after only three short years. Then after that, I was sent to Croydon as my very first parish, and I indebted to Father Jim Wu, my very first parish priest. I was with him for 3 years. And then after that, I moved to Endeavour Hills, from Endeavour Hills to Flemington, taking up the new appointment there as chaplain to Vietnamese Catholics for Western suburbs, western side of Melbourne, for 3 years. And then at the end of my third year as a chaplain, I decided to move back to the ordinary parish.